Go, Corey.
Whoa. Nice.
That hustle,
I was inside the penalty area as well.
Was it?
Yeah, that was close. It was close to being a free kick right there. So. I don't think it would have been a free kick. We didn't really have a kick after the goal. But it could have been a free kick. Ooh, he slipped. See that? Ooh.
Jordan,
he heads the ball in a different direction. Than like,
three touches on him, but
yeah. I still have about 15 minutes. There's plenty of time for him to score a few goals. We need like three more goals. Seriously, we do.
I like how he said we need them.
I don't like, you know, games where it's like 4-2 or 8, and 4-2, then you get nervous. And then somebody slip on them, you know, like, on their backside or something.
Let's go, boys!
And then they lose the ball, and next thing you know, it's 4-2. You know what I'm saying?
Let's stay hungry, Thunder, let's go!
Look at Marvin. Running hard. Nice.
Yeah, drop! Get there!
Nice drop! Man on! Get there! Nice! Go!
Ooh, that's some spin on
that. All right,
play.
That was all right.
After the deflection, there's like a lot of spin on that one.
Let's go, White! Get back, White!
Hey, one more!
Challenge!
He has to stay goal side, you know what I'm saying? He has to get goal side on it. Mama, get your mind back! They got a lot more confidence now, though, with the blue team. Mm-hmm. That one little goal there gave them a ton of confidence. Now they're attacking, they know that they're up against
it. That's right.
Yeah. This is how it comes out.
Mark up! First touch, baby.
It was a good ball, though.
Good ball. Beautiful ball. Ooh. You got to use your head, man. You got to use your head on that, right?
Hey, wait through!
Left side! Look at this, man. Look at that. Number 4 at the back post! It
was just a handball. We had number 4 lurking by the back post over there, and nobody's looking. Hey,
backline, you guys did great on that.
Ooh, that's a decent one.
At the tournament,
he knows it's to your right.
to get him off the game. Right? Is he there? No, he's standing at the game, so when they're at the table,
he's like, all that bouncing going on.
The tall forward, so, I don't know what to do.
Oh, settle it. Settle that ball now.